Vileda Super Twist replacement head is an important thing to purchase after your mop has been through the wringer a couple of times. You'll notice that these pieces start to become thinner and they're less productive in general. I would suggest replacing it every 3 months or so, and they're an inexpensive way to make sure that your floors look great.